Wow, it is Captain's log. Right, babe?
Yep.
I'm packing up, moving.
Roger that.
Dear diary, we're packing up, moving. It's October 14th, 2023. I'm turning 34.
Damn, son.
Ooh.
You be getting old.
Somebody, there's an AI generated music video of Lateralist from Tool. That's kind of interesting. What was I gonna do? I got a brand new haircut.
Do we want to keep all these quarter roll things?
Yeah.
Do we ever use them?
I use them to back change, but...
When have you done that?
I did it.
When was the last time you've done that?
Probably 2 or 3 years ago.
Yeah, garbage.
That's mean. You're mean. There's a fucking horror movie called The Mean One, and it looks like an R-rated Grinch.
That actually sounds pretty
weird. That's it, too. Dylan Danis lost to Logan Paul. That was crap. Those fights are fucking rigged.
Rigged, I tell you. I think they actually are, though.
Yeah, I think so. CoffeeZilla did a exposing Logan Paul versus Dylan Danis. I kind of wonder if he, like, went into the fight
hype.
You're
doing your diary right now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that means what? I'm going to take an hour and lay down or something. I'm really tired.
I found this awesome fucking Warlords Battle Cry 2 game from Windows 95.
Man,
game actually looks pretty fucking sweet.
I
think she had one of her cat parties.
No, you.
No, I think it was the cat. I think you need... Shit, man. It's got a tax deadline weekend, so I'm kind of working still, too. The second one. No sound. I need a fucking. Where is my spindrift? Here it is. This looks kind of fun, actually.
Your troops are under attack.
This looks like Warcraft. Just sped up. Hmm. Anyway, found that. I might play this one a little bit. Oh, found some Jurassic Park. Yeah. Look at that one. It's kind of hilarious because it's $2.99 at Value Village. And at Walmart, I think it might have been $2.99 as well. Oh. I can't wait to move into a fucking house. It's a collector's edition. Brand fucking new. You know, Best Buy is officially, as of 2020, it's going to be interesting to kind of look at these fucking in the future. In 2023 has officially announced they are done with Blu-ray DVD sales. So we're not seeing any more of those coming up in the thrift shops, at least new. Fuck. I want to play some fucking Liza P. This game's actually very fun, so it's like. I feel bad. I drank a second Spindrift and I want a third Spindrift. So you want me to drink it? Fuck. Just ran all the way back. Hell yeah. Dark Moonstone of the Covenant. That's not nearly enough. Oh, man. You want to get packing? Ow. Fucking cunt. That's pretty good. I might keep that. Just damn, like that was pretty hard. Probably easier to fight him with like some sort of weapon that's not sharp. Level up. Thank you.